Hello, Miss Gordon here. Today's book talk is about the middle grade novel, The Bridge Home by Padma Venkataraman. This title is on the 6th to 8th grade list for the 2021 Georgia Children's Book Awards. This book starts out heavy. Sisters Viji and Ruku live in India in an abusive home. Ruku has some sort of physical and intellectual disabilities, so Viji takes it upon herself to take care of her sister. One night when the abuse is especially bad, Viji decides that enough is enough and they're leaving. So they depart without any real plan or any real resources for the big city, all alone. Almost immediately, Viji realizes there are bad people in the city who want to do the girls harm, but there are also good people who will help them in any way they can. Before long, the two sisters find two boys and a dog to become a sort of homeless family. Viji has plans for a future. She longs to return to school and to become a teacher. But the boys live on a day-by-day basis. Each morning they wake up and decide how they're going to make enough money to survive just that day. Their primary way of earning money, and eventually Viji does this too, is called rag picking. The kids go to a dump and they sort through disgusting trash to find the few items that they can sell for just a little bit of money. These kids experience tough circumstances and some scary situations living on the streets of India, but they do it together. Even without adults, they are a family. I recommend this for mature elementary readers, middle school readers, and older. It's a really great book. And like I said, it is on our 6th through 8th grade Georgia Children's Book Award list for next year. Happy reading.